Well, I really enjoyed the dancing scene, even though I'm a terrible, you know, dancer when it comes to learning choreography. Lizzie is so much better because she has like a dance background, and I'm here trying to like learn the moves. So that was really fun to film on the day. I also really enjoyed all my days with Lizzie, and also the big church choir scenes were really fun because then that's all of us and we're all sitting around in these like, you know, choir robes. Those were fun.
I think what's going to surprise viewers while watching our show is that we are trying to bring a sense of humor because certain situations that we find these people in are so absurd that they're funny until it stops being funny. But I do think you'll be surprised by the humor and the playfulness of our show. I think what's going to surprise viewers while watching our show is that we are trying to bring a sense of humor because certain situations that we find these people in are so absurd that they're funny until it stops being funny. But I do think you'll be surprised by the humor and the playfulness of our show. I think what's going to surprise viewers while watching our show is that we are trying to bring a sense of humor because certain situations that we find these people in are so absurd that they're funny until it stops being funny. But I do think you'll be surprised by the humor and the playfulness of our show.
Elizabeth Olsen's puppy interview, but it gets more chaotic the longer it goes on.
I didn't know how much I loved ABBA until we were shooting those scenes. I hated disco. I love disco now.
Wow. Yeah. It
was a real conversion. I mean, I liked Mamma Mia when I was a little girl and like saw it on tour. But then I stuffed that joyful part of myself away. And she came out.
It's a vibing pose. You're a total poser.